Good morning. i3 Energy's reported a discovery from its Serenity well in the North Sea, describing it as transformational. i3 said the well results were consistent with its pre-drill estimate of 197 million barrels of oil in place on the license. Europa Metals has boosted the indicated resource at Toral in Spain to 2.7 million tonnes, grading 8.9% zinc equivalent. The overall resource now stands at close to 18 million tonnes at 7.4% zinc equivalent. Integumen has launched its Rinodrive platform as an independent open-source cloud-based ecosystem. The standalone platform is currently being rolled out with existing healthcare clients, higher educational establishments, and is being tested in government departments. Eckoh's trading's been very strong in the 6 months to September, with excellent levels of contracted business and double-digit revenue growth in both the UK and US. Argo Blockchain's increased its number of Bitcoin mining machines in production to 6,500. The cryptocurrency miner said an additional 5,500 machines are currently on order and are expected to be installed by the end of the current quarter. BP slid into the red in its third quarter as a one-off hit of $2.6 billion combined with significantly lower production earnings. Chief Executive Bob Dudley said the underlying performance had been good in the context of hurricane problems and lower oil and gas prices. And finally, our condolences here at Proactive to Sheffer Gems following the death of its Chief Executive Avi Taub. I had the pleasure of meeting and speaking with him on a number of occasions here in the studio, and our thoughts are with them and the team this morning. More details, proactiveinvestors.co.uk, that's our website, plus don't forget Twitter, @proactive_UK.